won, but we got the day off tonight, so I think this is just... Thanks to the Toronto Raptors, we have the day off tonight. This is our 14th show in Toronto over all these years. I looked it up, the first time we played was October of 91. Not 92, 91. And we played 7 songs that night. So tonight we're gonna play 9 at least. Maybe 10, 11, 12. Can I get a 13? 14? 15, give me 16, 17, 18 in the back, 19. Now 25, now 30. Thank you. Today around noon or so, where we're staying, we're staying in a hotel, and we're up on one of the higher floors, and the fire alarm goes off, you see. And fire alarm goes off, and you think, I mean, you don't jump out of bed and run for the stairs. You wait for them to tell you that it's a false alarm. You're like, do I really want to put on some shorts right now just in case? No, it's probably a false alarm. So then you wait, and then you think, that's been going on for about 90 seconds. Maybe it's real. And then you think, well, I'll call Mike. And then you think, well, no, he's probably sleeping. We're at the gym. So, but you wait, and then, you know, we're one of the lucky ones. It was, you know, the false alarm. They figured it out. And when you think of the people in Alberta and Fort McMurray, you know, when that it's all gonna be okay when you first hear the news, but then when it isn't, and that's where our thoughts have been with all those people, then it changes your life, and you've got all hands on deck, and you get your families together, and you get your communities together, and it changes everything very, very quickly. And so we just want to let everybody know out there that we're thinking about them. And then here's to all the first responders and firefighters and everybody. This here song's called Evacuation. sing this next one for a certain person whose loss was so profound in my life and in the lives of our family and friends and community. And it was so profound, and the sadness goes so deep that it affects me, and we think about him every day, and it gives us the hope to, and the sadness so deep, it gives us the hope to be a better person in every way, each and every day, just in his memory alone. And so if you have someone like that, and you've had that experience recently, one, we're sorry for your loss, and two, maybe we just invite them all into the middle of the room and we can play this one for them together.
Stone wrote the song. Stone Gossard on the guitar.
recorded this song, I thought, whether we like it or not, I hope we like playing this one, because this is going to be like, it's like a straight out love song. It's going to be played everywhere. We're going to have to play it every show for the rest of our lives. It's not a problem. I just love this song, and I thought, this is going to be a crazy, like, if we ever had like a popular song, this is going to be the one. And I thought we should really make a video like Japanese karaoke with two paid kind of intern actors walking in the sunset, feeding each other grapes, and then the lyrics would be on the bottom and the bouncing ball would be. It turned out it wasn't like a big radio song or anything, but I still think it's fucking great. It's a great love song.
Sometimes they skip. Unless they clean the needle for us.
Thank you.
this song was written about a wealthy guy who was a miserable fuck. And just kind of just made you feel embarrassed to be a human when you saw what he did with his good fortune. And it wasn't written about anybody in particular, it was more of a general theory on rich fucks with no real, that are completely out of touch with the people that they work with, or the people in their community. Just a little bit more, but now I realize it's exactly about Donald Trump. I hope you appreciate how good you've got it here in Toronto and up north. I mean, just think once next January comes around and I mean, you at that point in January, now then you will have the coolest leader. Intelligent, handsome, focused on climate change, and yeah, that's really, you know, he might want, there's one page in Trump's book he might want to take. There might, let's say the worst happens. I don't even want to think about it, but for the sake of a comment, let's say that nasty orangutan were to but you guys might want to think about building a wall and keep us out. I mean, I thought maybe, you know, I could move up here. I'd change my, we all have to come, so you can practice, we all have to. And in honor of Russia, and the freedom of the law, I would change my name to Getty Better. Well, here's this. I hope that the song title is appropriate to the guy I mentioned before, and that he's someone that we soon forget. Sorry if the fool who treats his lover cold, and seems the more you make it more hard. They still get the girl, he'll only get the mechanic. What's missing? He's living the day, soon forget. That's one more time around. The sun is going. Sorry.